as far as the prototype goes, it's all about efficiencies. It's all about being able to operate the hotel right. with six FTEs.
That's sick right there. Six full-time employees.
So talk about that.
Because similar brands have twice as much.
Yes, yes. Well, one of the things that we did is we positioned the laundry facility behind the front desk. So this enables you to double up. The front desk clerk will be able to go back and do laundry. So that saves FTEs. The way the layout of the building is, it's all queen beds. So there's no trying to figure out which bedspread goes where.
Right.
So it also saves time.
Oh, interesting.
So it's all about efficiencies. And the room, we removed areas in the room that were harder to clean as well. So now you can clean quicker because you're not trying to reach areas that are just difficult to get to. So it's very efficient. It's very operational friendly, but it also maintains the guest experience.